Pharisees sent their disciples to him, saying, "Teacher, is it lawful to pay taxes to Caesar or not? Show me the money for the tax." And they brought him a coin. And Jesus said to them, "Whose likeness and inscription is this?" They said, "Caesar's." Then he said to them, "Render therefore to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's." "Give therefore to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's." It sounds deceptively simple. It sounds like then we can just simply take a piece of paper and create two columns, one for God and one for Caesar, and then start making lists under each of those headings. The last thing we all need at the moment is fragmentation and division in our lives. COVID-19 is making a very good job of that. It's certainly not who Jesus is or how he lived. He is the one who is both fully human and divine. There is no dualism in God in the way that he has touched our lives, in the ways that he is related to us and to creation.
Thank you.
today's gospel, Jesus is holding before us the reality of God and the reality of our Caesars, whatever or whoever they might be. For both are very real. Both are part of our lives and of our world. Jesus is asking us, as it were, to step in and live in that tension between these two realities. Give, therefore, to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's.